and she an angel. I'm hearing Grand Rapids at the art prize display. This is the artwork called Visions. It was made by David Springs. The artwork is 29.16 feet tall and is made of transparent film. The artist said that it represents his own technique. I like this artwork because it's 3D. I would also like to thank the Art Council of Greater Grand Rapids for providing Vision Quest High School with bus transportation to visit Art Prize 2010.